gonna make it bend and break. Say a prayer, but let the good times roll. In case God doesn't show. And I want these words to make things right, but it's the wrongs that make the words come to life. But who does he think he is?
If that's the worst you got, better put your fingers back to the key.
Suzuki Philippines Incorporated, the country's only integrated mooring company, created much excitement in the industry with a harmonic fusion of Suzuki motorcycles and automobiles in a joint launch event with a classical concert twist, aptly named Harmony in Motion, at the East Pavilion Tent World Trade Center, Rojas Boulevard. Unveiled were Suzuki's latest roadmaster, the Suzuki Thunder, a 125cc backbone city street sport bike, the Suzuki Gladius, a 650cc streets fashion bike, the Suzuki GXR 1000 super sports bike, the 1300cc Suzuki Hayabusa super sports bike, and a European styled compact car, the Suzuki Celerio. At the same event, Suzuki Philippines formally introduced Senator Ramon Bong Revilla Jr. as Suzuki's big bike endorser and safety riding ambassador. Here's the president of Suzuki Philippines, Mr. Satoshi Yoshida, for his welcome remarks.
This afternoon, you will witness Suzuki's Harmony in Motion, an automobile combined launch, which is the first of its kind in the Philippine motoring market. And as far as I know, this will be the first in the world. As one of the integrated company offering both automobiles and motorcycle products in the country, we believe our theme for today's launch is a fitting description of what we have to offer to the Filipino consumers.
Speaking about Suzuki's safe advocacy, Senator Ramon Bong Revilla Jr. is Suzuki's safety ambassador. Helps promote Suzuki's safe advocacy, means sporty, active, fashionable, and easy to use. Suzuki motorcycles complement the fashion statement of Filipino riders.
Ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon. Industry figures show that there are now about 4 million motorcycle owners in the Philippines, making it an increasingly popular mode. However, we are also aware that every day, there are reports of accidents and casualties involving motorcycle riders. As an avid motorcycle enthusiast, I believe that it is very important to promote riding safety, and this is why I have agreed to be Suzuki's safety ambassador. I've been advocating road safety, particularly motorcycle safety, for as long as I can remember. This is the reason why I filed the mandatory standard helmet bill. Of course, as an action star, I could not pass up the opportunity to be associated with a world-class product. And it is with great pride that I am endorsing Suzuki's Big Bike to Suzuki Philippines. Congratulations on this launching of the Suzuki Hayabusa GSXR Ladies and Thunder. Congratulations on this very unique Suzuki Harmony in motion. Good day and thank you.
This is the Suzuki Thunder 125, defined as the urban champion. The new Suzuki Thunder 125 is geared for unparalleled street action, delivering well-balanced combination and power. The 125cc engine features a pair system for enhanced and fuel-efficient performance. A comfortable riding position ensures optimum handling, stability, maneuverability for congested urban streets. Its competitive price and top-of-the-line features makes the new Suzuki Thunder 125 a strategic, trend-setting model.
Show to hit your TV screens. This is The Racing Line, giving you 1 hour of the latest in motoring trends, exhilarating races, great rides, motoring tips, and reviews. First in Davao, now The Racing Line is first in Cebu, Iloilo, Cagayan de Oro, General Santos, and Bacolod. Broadcasting weekly over Sky Cable Davao, Iloilo, Bacolod and General Santos, Parasat Cagayan, and RCTV Cebu. The Racing Line kicks it into high gear as we go regional.